So typically for thyroid surgery, you come into the hospital, get seen in the preoperative area, and then get taken back to the operating room where you'll undergo general endotracheal anesthesia and then undergo your thyroid surgery. The operation lasts usually about 2 to 3 hours, depending on the type of thyroid surgery that's being performed. And then you'll end up staying in the hospital usually just one night at the most, just to evaluate to make sure that your voice is okay and that your calcium levels are okay after surgery. Immediately after surgery, patients will have a small scar on the middle of their neck that would be covered with a Band-Aid, and that usually gets removed about a week to a week and a half after surgery. And then from there, that scar heals over time, and we usually recommend about a week to 2 week recovery time for patients. However, there's no physical limitations to what patients can do after surgery.